Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tiny Cottage. Today's video, I'm going to show you a few room decors which is very simple to do. All of these room decors which I'm showing in the video today is done by recycling cardboard sheet, paper and plastic bottles. So in today's video, I have to convey a small message, that is to stop the use of plastic, at least try to reduce the use of plastic as much as possible. So I want to show you a small video clip, so let's first see the video clip and then get back. Hope the video clip has conveyed the message to you guys how dangerous and harmful plastic is. Please try to use less plastic and try to recycle them. Recycling plastic is very important, and even try to reduce the use of plastic. In today's video, first DIY which I'm going to show you is a fairy lamp. Usually fairy lamps are very pretty lamps which keep glowing, and I just love those lamps. But usually these fairy lamps are made out of glass bottles. Today I'm going to make this fairy lamp in a plastic bottle. So without further delay, let's get into the video and see how to do it.
Oh,
second room decor will be dream catchers. So dream catchers, I love having a dream catcher in my room. They say that dream catchers traps all the negative dreams. So let's get into the video and see how to do the dream catcher.
Thank you.
DIY is going to be how to do paper bags. No matter how many times people keep telling you to stop use plastics, to use paper bags and jute bags, still we people use plastics, though we know how dangerous it is to us, to the creatures around us, but still we use plastic. I hope at least from now we all are educated, we try at least our best to reduce the use of plastic, try to use paper bags and jute bags. So my next clip is going to be about how to do paper bags. You can do it yourselves. I'm pretty sure everyone has newspaper in your home, so just grab few newspapers and make your own paper bag. It's very easy to make. So let's get into the video.
Yeah.
So it was so easy to make the paper bags. So please do make your own paper bags and try to reduce the use of plastic bags. Use more of paper bags than jute bags. And thank you so much for watching this video. If you like today's video, then please do give it a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.